Las Sombras. For decades, the city was a war zone.
How polite of you to use the hotline to contact me. I'm already quite aware of the cartel's activities. Don't you lose any sleep over this. The gears are already turning. I've got some of my best soldiers on the case. It's all going according to plan.
You sure this the right place, Gina? One fuck-up could get us killed.
You doubt me? A big deal's definitely going down here.
The cartel's behind us. They're looking to take control of the city for my family. We can't allow that. This city belongs to us, and we gotta keep it that way.
We all know who your father is, Aaron. You don't need to go bragging.
Time to open the gates of hell.
What the fuck happened here?
These are all cartel members.
I know that, dumbass. I just want to know how the hell this happened.
Maybe they heard you were coming and couldn't bear to look at your ugly face.
What the hell you say to me?
Knock that shit off. You forget why we even came here. What about the drugs?
Well, I sure don't see anything laying around. Must be gone already.
Gone? Who the hell took the shite?
Whoever killed these poor bastards, apparently. Look around, man. Even a stupid ass like you can see what happened.
You piece of crap!
Shut the hell up, both of you! Guys, we're surrounded.
What the hell are you talking about?
Our family? Why are they here?
Eugene, what are you doing here?
It's all a setup. You fell right into a trap.
Terribly sorry, ladies and gentlemen, but I'm afraid you're right.
Kill them!
We'll be a big target if we stick together. Split up!
You're going down!
Thank you.
No way you're getting away!
Shit!
Too smart for that, eh? No matter. I'll finish this myself.
Nothing I hate more than being betrayed. Someone's plotting against me, and I don't like it. I've had an experience like this before. I wanted to forget that. I get scared now when I remember. My hands shake. I can't move. Sometimes I feel like screaming for help as loud as I can. Calm down. Calm down. I'm just fine. I'll make it out of this alive. I've got a mission to fulfill.
You know the details of the mission, right? The organization's falling apart. The boss doesn't trust anyone anymore.
You talking about me?
He trusts in your ability. That and your tendency to survive. Can't say I disagree with him.
Don't worry. This mission's no problema.
Do whatever you need to do to survive. And kill anyone who stands in your way.
I know what I have to do. Just leave the details up to me.
Understood. You'll get the rest when the mission's over. Just like we always do it.
This will be no problem. I can hold my own in guerrilla warfare, survival training, whatever. I've escaped death in the past. Just stay calm, Chica. No need to panic. I was betrayed and left to die before, but it was nothing I couldn't handle. I'm in complete control. I'll do whatever it takes to get out of this alive. My mission won't be over till all my enemies are dead. I guess what doesn't kill you makes you stronger, right? It's 12:35. My mission starts now.
What?
Welcome. Hello. Hello.
Hi.
Yeah?
As far as you go.
Captain Chester, we've surrounded and cut off the suspect as you ordered.
Good job, officer. You've got balls, I'll tell you that. You planned on busting up the cartel's deal and taking the goods yourself, huh? Never thought you'd go to all that trouble and then surrender so easily. Wish you punks would just fight amongst yourselves instead of involving me. Stunt, you worthless piece of shit. Take this scum in and throw away the key.
Shit! I don't get no respect. I got people fucking with me from all sides. That damn Captain Chester's no different. No one knows how important I really am. It's all your fault. You and your jailbreaks. That's why I get no respect. I am a victim of circumstance, and it's your fault. You can't get away. I'm gonna make you feel pain like you never even imagined.
Guess I got a lot to learn myself.
Hi.
What?
Dinero. All of it.
Oh. Please, that's all I got, man. That's it.
What kind of wimp runs away in the middle of a fight? Don't sweat it. I'm just stronger, that's all. Hi. Dinero. All of it.
Oh. Please, that's all I got, man. That's it.
What kind of wimp runs away in the middle of a fight? Don't spread it. I'm just stronger, that's all.
Yo.
Aye.
Yo!
Dinero. All of it.
God. Please, that's all I got, man. That's it.
What kind of wimp runs away in the middle of a fight? I guess I got a lot to learn myself. To learn myself.
Thank you.
your...
Yo! Fear in the cartel's business. Do you have any idea how bad that whole affair made me look? I'll slice you to ribbons for what you've done.
He's assassin! Ignasi!
Zanetti does not fear you. But in the off chance that you would ally yourself with the traitor, things could get out of hand.
Who's there?
Oh my god.
Thank you.
Hello. Hello.
Yeah?